Hello there, Golfreak here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Skyrim, where we last left off. We're gonna retrieve the Elder Gleam sap. Ooh, Daedric bow. Looks pretty. Oh, jeez. This isn't good. Maybe if we leave. Let's just leave. Anyway, I think that's the one we need to go to. Yeah, more or less. Like a wolves and a giant spider? What the heck? Yeah, I really need to get that enchantment. Wait a minute, is that an assassin? No, it's just a dark elf. Gotcha! That was kind of odd. Oops. Wait a minute. It's a different icon. Yeah, it's this way. It's that one, okay. On my big map, it says it's inside a building, but on this map, it just says it's not.
Ours is to smile at your past.
Oh, was that the guy I saved?
Is there something I can help you with? Not much to it, really. We fish and keep to ourselves. Try to keep from upsetting the Empire or the Stormcloaks. And so far, the war has left us alone.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
Golden Rock Mine. Hopefully there are no enemies in here. I'm always looking for more crafting materials. Because we just... It's like, oh, this guy's amazing. So many pickaxes in here.
I keep hearing stories about Morrowind. This mine is only a few years old, but I've been digging up ore for over a century. We're getting to the point where the tunnels are getting deep into the rock. I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat the ore dust. I was about to send a message to Windhelm for aid. Thank you. Take it to Quintus in the White File.
Okay.
I'm lucky enough that none of my friends have been killed. Of course, we have soldiers coming through all the time.
Ignore everything, or mine every ore, I guess. Nighttime outside? It is, look at that. Yeah, here's to hoping that dragon doesn't spot us.
Hey, look, the cave. I wonder what's inside.
Thank you for saying that while we're still outside the cave and didn't just come out of it for once. What? What? Why? I hear my voice echoing. What the heck? Seems kind of odd. Yeah, there's a dragon about. I know, I want to take care of this first so he doesn't follow me. Yeah, it's too dark in here. I wonder if I wait. 10 hours? One more hour. Not much change.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Hi.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra. You are an Elder Gleam sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinneret has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it? Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember. As you can see, Elder Gleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Elder Gleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Okay.
to enjoy the sights and sounds of this sanctuary. Truly remarkable, isn't it? Welcome to Elder Glean Sanctuary, my friend. Don't come any closer. I don't want Pinaret to think I'm on your side.
Okay, I think this is where I came from. And I cut through here. Okay. So why can't we just crawl through this? Where'd everybody go? There you are.
You were a man of violence. What exactly are your intentions in this blessed place? You would violate this marvel of Kinnereth's glory to fix that half-breed stump in Whiterun? That's abominable. Barbaric. I'll have no part of this. Why didn't you tell me what you intended?
Do you have a better idea?
Well, yes. There is something. It won't repair the tree back at the temple. But we could bring them a new one. Follow me. I think I can convince the tree to help us.
Okay.
Huh?
Lydia! You're lucky you're so dang hot. Dark. I don't remember where it was. Just saw the torch. Do you remember there was... Why is it so dark? There was a treasure chest right here. Sapling.
You should take it to Whiterun. Danica will want to see that the true... I believe I'll stay here. Good luck on your travels. May Kinnereth's wind carry only the sweetest scents.
Pretty sure there was a treasure chest somewhere back here. Bummer. I thought there was one. Could be mistaken, but don't think I am. Anyway.
(sighs)
Anyway, let's go dragon hunting. This is the one with the active dragon, if I remember right. I don't think there's two of them here. Well, I hit it. Lydia, you have a bow. Take off again. Okay. Orcish War Axe, that could be better than what I currently have. Oh, hello. You yawning? Just take out a bloody dragon and you're yawning. after, maybe? Nah, we'll go hunting. Hello? There you are, I was gonna say, you're not dead, are you? Anyway, since there's nothing else that I really have to do in the immediate vicinity,
huh? I've got your back.
Mm-hmm.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Okay, I take this and this. I give you this. Oops, no. Give, because that's not stolen anymore. And then I take this.
You lead, I'll follow.
I stumble up the stairs. Okay. Wait, why is this stolen? All these into there. I'll deal with that. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Wait a minute, what did I just put in? Did I just put my lock picks in there like an idiot? Keep this in there. And now I'm light enough to run around. Okay. Wait a minute, what was that? Whatever. I need Find Moonstone and the perk.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Anyway, let's go ahead and sell my stuff. I can sell it in here. Oh, nope, I can't.
We've got small... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay. It's all that.
Good doing business with
you. Actually, kind of less at the moment. There's no way that's all I had to sell. I can check. No, for the moment, it'll do. Yeah, I'm going to cut the video off here, I think. So, thank you all very much for watching. And God bless.